It's been 2 months since Duane Dog the Bounty Hunter Chapman killed rumors that he old Mary good friend Moon Angel. He is now proudly acknowledging new girlfriend Francie Friend, who penned a romantic note dedicated to the reality star on Instagram. Dating the note, April 21, Friend wrote, "What we thought was the end has become just the beginning." She went on to loosely quote Bible verse Deuteronomy 28:13, writing, "You are the head and not the tail. I will walk alongside you everywhere God leads us. You are my woman, created by my rib, not by my heel, and you will walk by my side all the days of our lives." Chapman's new lady tagged the widow in the post alongside a heart emoji. Earlier this month, the A&E star posted footage recorded by Friend of him fishing for a big one, where he can be heard calling his new girlfriend Babe. Chapman was married to wife Beth Chapman from 2006 until her June 2019 death after losing her battle with throat cancer. He was married 4 times before Beth and has 10 children from previous relationships. Daughter Lisa slammed her father and friend Angel on social media in January after believing the reality star was moving on from Beth too soon. The Blast reports that Chapman and Friend met through her husband before his own death, growing closer and as they mourned the losses of their spouses. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe for more news updates.